Oh, good hurdle, even though it probably didn't do him that much. Okay, hey guys, it's your boy DJ1321 here, and I'm back with another video. And today, I'm going to be doing a lot of videos. I don't know how many precisely, but I'm going to be doing a lot of reaction videos today. I'm going to be reacting to all the highlights from this Sunday. And if I'm feeling like it, maybe I'll react to Thursday night's game, the Eagles. And then I'll come back to you tomorrow, or the next day probably. Oh, you know, yeah, tomorrow. With the two games that are on tonight, because right now it's Monday for me at least. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy these. I'm gonna be dropping all of them. Once I finish one of them, I'm gonna put that one up and then work on the next one and then the next one. If I don't get these all done today, then I'll post the rest of them tomorrow when I do the two games tonight. So the first game we're rocking with is the Jaguars and Giants. I watched Red Zone yesterday. I didn't watch all the. I mean, I watched like the touchdowns, but I didn't see what happened in between. You know, I had a fantasy team to pick up. I'm pretty sure the Jags won this one, but let's just watch the highlights. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Play portals to pass to, I don't know that many people on the Jags team. Cole. That was a solid pass. You know, can't complain with that pass. That's Janoris Jenkins. See, that's a good corner. So, I don't know why they keep replaying his catch. It wasn't that nice. All right. Solid throw. I heard that, Janoris Jenkins, just on cue. I heard that Leonard Fournette got hurt, actually. With like a, I think it was a hammy injury. Hamstring. Hope he's alright. Imagine if it was stayed in bounds. Yeah, it was impossible. Saquon, the rookie, they're looking at some big stuff. Ooh, that's a solid rush. And I like how he lowered his shoulder to get a few. And then gets in Jalen Ramsey's face. I like that. I'm not even a Giants fan, as you can see. That was a solid rush. I like him because of his cutbacks ability. He stays patient. Kind of reminds me of like a Le'Veon Bell that's more powerful. Eli? Giants need a new quarterback. Odell Beckham Jr., what a glitch. I'm going to say straight up that the Giants, if they want to win, they need a better offensive line, which they're starting to do that. And then a new quarterback. If I was the Giants, I would have did like the Lamar Jackson Ravens situation. Joe Flacco doesn't have that many years. One. Neither does Eli Manning. So you got to get someone that you got to look in the future. Because if you get a rookie and he's not ready to play, then you're going to be screwed. Wide open, TJ Yeldon. Yep. Wait, that's not Yeldon. Oh, yeah, it is Yeldon. The Giants Stadium looks weird to me. I don't know why. Barkley. Saxelville. 13-3 right now. Saxelville. Solid. Saquon. First down. Look at Blake. Blake Bortles. Yo, he's low-key kind of fast. He was kind of running faster than, what's his name right there? Landon Collins. I mean, Landon Collins was starting to show up. I mean, speed up to him, and he fell. But still, he was running pretty fast. Out the backfield. Oh, Good hurdle, even though it probably didn't do that much, but good hurdle. I know Saquon busts out a huge pick to the crib. Miles Jack. I think that's his first name. I know Saquon gets his, like, a 40-yard, 60-yard touchdown or something. Something crazy like that. Let's see who he's going to here. Oh, he's hitting Saquon out the backfield. Oh, no, he wasn't. I don't know who he's trying to hit there. I'm talking about any new quarterback. Throw, Beckham. Oh, good move. Another good move. So he's going backwards, though. Saquon. Oh, here it is. Maybe. Yep. He's gone. See ya. Miles Jack, you ain't catching him with your dumb ass. So you see how he's gonna be like, what the hell? Saquon's first rushing touchdown. I don't know how he got through that. This guy's breaking tackles left and right. Good block by Sterling Shepard. And he's off to the races. Pass, finds Beckham, walks right out of bounds. Probably could have got like 3 or 2 more yards, but it's whatever. Highest paid player, I mean, highest paid wide receiver ever, so it doesn't matter, right? I don't think Odell gets in the end zone this game. Ooh, good coverage. Good coverage, real good coverage. Yeah, Eli Manning knows he missed them. Knows he missed them. If he would have let it a little bit more. Oh, no. Dang, that's tough. That's tough. Can't be doing that. Guy's going to cut from the squad. Alright, guys. If you liked it, please leave a like and subscribe. Stay tuned for the other videos that are coming right after this one. Probably do this one last because it's a blowout, the Bills and the Ravens. Probably that one last. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy these. I'll see you later. I'm out.